Can you tell me how Scala works?
As an object-oriented programming language, it works just like Java, except without as many lines of code.
I heard Scala uses the Java Virtual Machine.
Yes. Java Virtual Machine is so good that several languages use it.
But how does Scala work?
Scala is a functional object language.
I'd hope that it worked, since why else use it?
Scala is both an object-oriented language and functional programming language. Many people can program in it as an object-oriented language, even using it interchangeably with Java.
That's as object-oriented code. What about as a functional language?
You can write functional program modules in the middle of a set of object-oriented modules, such as using Scala's mathematical functions functionally as part of an OO program.
That's one of the things object-oriented code does badly, math.
It can do math in some ways, like calculate your mortgage payment or car payment. But something much more complicated and methodical, it often fails to do.
How is Scala better than Java when it comes to coding?
You write the object-oriented code the same way you do Java, except with shorter commands and fewer lines of code.
And that's assuming I don't just use an existing Scala code module.
Scala has code libraries, but they aren't as extensive as Java. That's where the ability to use Java where needed is incredibly useful.
Or at least time-saving.
Another benefit of Scala is the fact you can use Java's major IDEs like Eclipse. You'll save time by using familiar tools, aside from the JVM.
What does Scala mean?
Scala is short for Scalable Language. You can use it for small coding projects like a pressure vessel calculator or major projects like LinkedIn.
I know Scala has classes, method calls, everything is an object and traits.
Scala even lets you add new operations to already defined classes, whether they come from Java or Scala. That's an improvement on Java.
Being able to improve upon Java isn't hard.